So just close your eyes. And just close your eyes. And just give ourselves a moment to be, just to be in the chairs and to be aware of the physical body. And just close your eyes. Slightly close your eyes. There you go. Let yourself rest. Give yourself this moment. We've been busy all day running around, listening to things and listening to people and dealing with a lot of energy. And we've come here from all different backgrounds and expectations and belief systems. Now is your time. We worry so much about the past. The past is already gone. Not much you can do about that. The future is yet to be. There's not much you can do there. So now we have this moment right now. This exact moment you have control over. You can be present in body, mind, and spirit in this moment right now. So just be mindful of this beautiful body that you have, this physical vessel which gets you from one place to another. How often do you give it gratitude? Thank your body. Just let's send gratitude to the body. Send gratitude, your feet, your legs, your backs, your chest, your shoulders, your arms and your hands, your neck, your head, the organs of the body, the muscles of the body, the cells of the body, the beautiful heart of the body. And just place our focus on the heart, this beautiful heart center, the seat of the soul, this beautiful center. And just be mindful at this moment. Just consider that right above you there is a ribbon of light attached to the divine source, attached to the oneness of being, and that you indeed are part of the oneness of being. You are a beautiful, beautiful star show. You are all your own galaxy and universe. We're all connected to one bright light, golden white light, whatever color there is. There is a star way, way above you that has your name on it. Go now with your thoughts and with your mind to that star and just find that star that you're familiar with, that light that you recognize, that you've been with so many times before, that is part of your makeup, part of who you are, that spiritual being, that soul, the place of home, that star, the place of home. We're going to bring that beautiful light into the awareness of your physical body by the breath. The breath is a gift from God, for the breath sustains and creates life. So together, let's imagine together a beautiful light, a golden light, coming into the top of our head and our crown chakras and just swimming through and bringing in, surrounding every cell, muscle, organ, every part of the body and every part of the auric field around you, that beautiful bubble of light. Just be bathed in this beautiful golden energy. And as you exhale out of your mouth, let go of the old stagnant energy, old belief systems, old limited belief systems, negativity, other people's energy in your space and in your matrix, in the body, anyone else's energy you're living with if you're not living your own life, your own soul. So together, let's bring in that beautiful golden light into ourselves. And inhale. And hold it. 2, 3, 4. And exhale. And let it go. Let it go. Let it go. Mother Earth, Gaia, is a magnet. She will take that energy which is left over and recycle it to love. She does that from love. And together again, let's bring in this beautiful, beautiful light of the spirit. And inhale. Hold 2, 3, 4, and exhale. Let it go. Let it go. Let it go. Let it go. Good. And one more time. And breathe that in and inhale. Hold 2, 3, 4, and exhale. Let it go. Let it go. Let it go. Good. And now, in your mind, we create with our thoughts and we use all of the energy from the outside elements, all the elementals, the fire, the air, the earth, the wind. We use every single sense of prana around us, all around us, these beautiful realms of the spirit. we imagine right in the center of this room, this beautiful green light, a globe, a big globe of crystal healing light. Of course, it's made up also of all the energy which has ever been in this space, which has ever been in Omega and all around it, for healing vibrations, for the polarities, for the oneness, for the love. You are capable. You make it happen. So create the beautiful green healing ball of light. There you go. And so it is. And as you create this beautiful green crystal healing ball of light, it has magical, wonderful, heavenly powers. It brings ease to dis-ease. It brings balance to imbalance. It brings harmony to disharmony. It brings clarity to confusion. So right now, I want you to place in the center of this healing crystal ball, green light, a person in your life that needs healing. A person you know in your life that needs healing. And bring them into that energy, that oneness, that centeredness of being. And inhale. And exhale. And so it is. So it is. So it is. And now place another person in that green ball healing light that you need to forgive. That you need to forgive. You need to demonstrate compassion, forgiveness, oneness, understanding of being. And realize the valuable lessons they have taught you on one level. And let them receive the healing and feel yourself what it feels like to truly forgive. And inhale and exhale. Let it go, let it go, let it go, let it go. Good. Now in the center of that crystal green healing ball of light, place a situation in your life that needs to have clarity, that needs to have light. A situation in your life that needs to have clarity, understanding, be brought back into the light, illumination, illuminosity, and see it. Just let the universe take care of it. You've done your job. Good. Good. Take a deep breath. And exhale. And so it is. And now place in that crystal green healing ball of light, place yourself. Place yourself to receive the healing, to receive the balance, to receive the love, to receive the oneness that the universe and every star person here gives you. Feel that love. Feel the healing. You are love. You are light. You are a great soul, a great being of light. And just let all the denseness from your light body, all the judgments, criticisms, fall off, fluff off, take away. Let Gaia take them. And beware, be mindful of the brilliance of your soul as you step out of that light. You step out of that green healing ball of light. Coming back into the physical vessel right now, through the head. And just feel in the body, your light body being re-energized, electrified, harmonized, and healed. Feel the oneness and the connectedness of being. Love, the greatest force there is. Love, love. One cannot love another without loving themselves. Love, by its very nature, is not to keep, but to give. So please send the person next to you, on the right side of you, a beautiful green light of love. And soon the entire room is filled with this beautiful love, with oneness, and we ask. Divine Heavenly Parent, we ask your blessing upon this meeting tonight. Dear Spirit friends, draw near to me. Spirit friends, speak clear to me. Spirit friends, slow down your voices. When we hear, the heart rejoices. Give us glimpses of eternity. Let us know that you are free. Give us names and facts and places. Help us to understand heaven's graces. Send your thoughts upon me with emotion and simplicity as we sit together in peace, love, and harmony. And so it is. And slowly open up your eyes and be as one.